town tipping off a homestand for them. And you know for that matchup with Charlotte. That's going to be one where it would take a lot of errors and maybe a cold shooting night for things to go wrong. They just have that much of an advantage over that team. Here's the starting group for Houston. The forward for them, Tate and Tice. The backcourt made up of Wall and Green. And it's Wood in at the five spot. And for the 76ers, outside the wings are Curry and Green. The stars of this team in the post, Harris and Embiid. And it's Simmons in at the point. Wood against Embiid. Shoots from 12. And Embiid pulls it down. And Embiid has got the ball here for the 76ers.
And certain guys post almost identical numbers year after year. Danny Green is one of them.
Hey, Greg, I mean, the production's been very consistent since his third season. But he also gives you intangible toughness, depth, and reflection. His coaches and teams trust him a lot.
And Simmons kicks to Curry. Here's Embiid. Can't cash in from close range.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That's his first foul. About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Simmons against Wall. Six to shoot. Back to Tate. And here's Green outside. And Joel Embiid pulls it down. And it's Simmons penetrating. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist.
Oh, the brilliance of Simmons. You know, outstanding to get it fancy with the ball and taking risk from time to time.
Here's Wall. Plenty of room around him. And it's good.
Don't forget about this fella for a second. He is the definition of dangerous.
Simmons passes to Curry over Green. The shot by Curry, no good. The Rockets have gone 3 of 5 shooting the ball so far. Now, here's Tate, guarded by Green. And it's Green slamming it down.
Save that one. Boys, I'm going to want to see that a few times.
Oh, me too, right? Jaws on the ground all over this building.
What fearlessness. That's got to energize his teammates.
Nice job capturing the moment on the AT&T 5G slam cam. Harris, no good.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
The three, and Green gets it to go. Green's got five.
They've wasted no time settling into their offense.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Green kicks to Curry. Over Green. And good. Got the English that time as it falls.
Great work to find the space to get off the open jump. He's going to work hard for those.
Houston leading by 5. Ball's knocked loose and stolen by Simmons. He feeds it to Harris. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
Well, throughout Harris's career, he's worked on building up his body, putting that added strength to good use on these tough finishes.
There's the pass to Tate. Back to Wall. Floats it up for Wood. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Embiid.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out. Just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
Wall draws the double, and we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And so it's Houston with it. Wood finds Tice. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Pass to Wood, over Harris, and foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
And really, every team had the chance to sign Wood early on, but passed. And this man just kept working, and now when healthy, he's becoming a force. And, you know, we talk about how Wood has moved around the league. He also attended 3 different schools, so he's been searching for direction for a long time.
Rockets leading by three. Ball with it, picked up by Harris. Tice passes to Wood. Goes back up, rejected by Harris.
Oh, he's known for his offense more than defense. Harris plays with the high motor. He likes to make plays.
Curry kicks to Harris. No good. That would have tied it. And now Wood is laser focused, putting up all-star numbers over long stretches.
And you look at where he started compared to where he is now. Wood may be one of the most improved players we've ever seen, especially if he continues to ascend from here.
And the foul on Jayshon Tate. That is his first foul of the game. Embiid against Wood. It's Curry outside.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Knocked away and stolen by Simmons. 76ers moving the ball around. Here's Green. Embiid trying to break loose. Good.
Underrated athlete, if you ask me. Green has the leaping ability to do damage inside.
Poked away and stolen by Simmons. There's the lob for Harris and slam dunk by Harris.
Maybe we all know Harris as a shooter. He can still get up.
And so it's Wall. He brings it up for the Houston Rockets. They're moving on after the tough loss they took at the hands of the Nuggets.
I tell you, they were drawing a lot of iron from the perimeter. Couldn't get the threes to go down, and really the story of the game.
They kept chunking from distance, and ultimately it was their undoing. Disappointing result.
And let the big man eat. Throw it up to Wood, and he'll complete that.
And that one drops for him. Harris has got six.
Yeah, these defenders just look a bit overmatched, especially inside.
Wall looking it over. And it's Tice in the corner. Off target with his three.
And they've come out with a take no prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys.
And the basket is good.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Ball passes to Wood. And Embiid with the block.
And the wingspan of Embiid, very effective at using his length to turn shots back.
Some changes for Philadelphia. George Niang, he's checked in for Green. And it's Shake Milton in for Curry. Shot from the inbound. Here's Garuba. Rejected by Harris. Simmons dishes to Embiid. Here he goes.
Using that speed to his advantage. Embiid is so devastating when driving to the basket.
They've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a bit of a dry spell for sure.
And Houston calls their first time out of the game. And at the midway point, Chris, what stands out about this phase of the regular season to you?
Well, usually the standings have solidified, Kevin. The favorites, the cellar dwellers, we had some great stories. And this is where the front offices has to take a hard look at their roster and maybe look to make some moves as well.
Mark Myers, he's jacked in for the 76ers. Maxie comes in for Simmons. Philadelphia with the ball. They're on a 14-4 run. Here's Niang. Misses the three. Rockets trail by three. The shot by House is no good. Philadelphia shooting well right out of the gates here at around 50%. Korkmaz passes to Embiid. Count the bucket coming off a perfectly placed assist. 6 points for Joel Embiid.
You can't let Embiid get comfortable inside. He's this close. He's adept at burning the defense.
From 12 feet out. Pass to Christopher. Driving to the basket. 2 points. That one goes.
How about how he sets his man up there, runs it right into the screen, and then gets the basket.
To the inside. Embiid makes it off the glass.
Embiid's got 8 points.
What a finisher Embiid is. He's a pro at not letting the defense dictate to him.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Tyrese Maxey. That's his first foul. And we just got a second look there at the exceptional mobile one block.
Yeah, quick thinking pays off big. What a block.
House the pass to Christopher.
And trailing here in the first, you'd like to see them be a little more aggressive on the offensive glass. They've been beating them to a lot of those loose balls and rebounds here this summer. The D just kind of stepping aside and letting it get to the rim.
There's a reason, GA, the lead is what it is right now.
The coaching staff has to be upset. You can't give the opposition easy baskets like this.
Passes it to Korkmaz. Here's Niang. Milton with it. Shot clock at 6. Embiid, no good. Here's Christopher to the middle. Garuba the pass to Shengu. And the rejection by Embiid. Here's Korkmaz. Rebound by House. Rockets trail by 7. And there's the call on Joel Embiid. That is his first foul of the game. David Wabaz checked in for Daniel House. The pass to Garuba. It's hauled in by the 76ers. This, of course, their first opportunity to play Houston this season.
And it was a matchup you thought they would have close to, but they actually dropped the game in this series last year.
Ooh.
Inflicting some punishment with the two-hand flush.
They're going for the throat. Here's Augustine. Maxey grabs the miss.
Spoilers quarter for him. I mean, you can see by his body language that he's getting discouraged.
Korkmaz pitched to Niang. 76ers with the new shot clock. They pull the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
Oh, how about the length of Embiid? I mean, it's tough to deal with. Outstanding using it to gobble up offensive rebounds.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. Drummond's checked in for George Niang. And Matisse Thybulle subbed in for Shake Milton. Augustine, nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Gets that one to drop. First one of the game after 4 straight misses.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Maxey passes to Korkmaz, and he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Gotta be careful. It's still early. They've expended a lot of energy, but they've also built a nice cushion here.
Augustine, no luck.
No doubt the fight's there. They are trying to battle back, but he's just really struggling this quarter.
Good on the bucket. And the 76ers lead by 14.
Defensively, they've been a step slow here to start.
Augustine looking around. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Embiid with the steal. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession. The 76ers leading by 14. There's the drive. Here's Drummond. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
They are just killing them on the interior.
Here's Augustine. And stolen by Drummond. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Porter with the steal. Outside, Mark. Porter inside. Defended by Thybulle.
Well, if you don't take care of the ball, fellas, that's what can happen.
Absolutely, Greg. That makes the turnover even more painful.
And going defense to offense instantly. Every team now calibrated to do that.
with one on the clock.
And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. A big-time effort for Joel Embiid, providing a lot of energy for the Philadelphia 76ers. Scoring, rebounding, he was all over the place during that quarter. They are writing his performance right now. We'll take a quick break and then back to the action here. Now John Wall.
When my jump shot's going, it opens up the floor so much more for me and my...
Well, Greg, we've seen plenty of other players improve their jump shot during their time in the NBA.
And as he slows down with age, I think that will be the key for Wall. Increasing his confidence from range.
And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And the 76ers have been rolling along, haven't they?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
No question. It's been stifling thus far, preventing that offense from establishing any kind of rhythm.
Andre Drummond is out there with Green. Then there's Matisse Thybulle. Then there's Maxey. And it's Springer in the shooting guard position. That's the group for Philadelphia to start the second quarter. Pass to Maxey. Inside. Here's Drummond. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
They're doing a really good job of getting the ball inside and attacking the paint. That's an area they have completely dominated.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David Aldridge.
Thank you, Kevin. The Houston Rockets are rebuilding. And that's a hard pivot for a team that, until last season, was pursuing titles. The new front office has been candid. And the challenge is that they look to go young and stack up draft picks. They plan to make constant bets on unproven talent as they build toward the future. Kevin?
All right, David, thank you. Porter dishes to Martin. Porter passes to Augustine. Here's Garuba. Now, here is Reed. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Here's Drummond. No good. And Houston the other way now. At the conclusion of this game, they're off to Washington. They'll face the Wizards. That'll be the second of this two-game road trip. And there's the call on Matisse Thybulle. That's his first foul. And Philadelphia making a change here. Simmons has checked in. And a switch here also for Houston. Woods checked in. Stolen by Simmons. And now the 76ers on the break. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a three-point play. Going to the line for one. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle steps for Philadelphia?
They're setting the tone early with their defense, keeping the pressure on and taking chances. And they've got a bunch of steals to show for it.
And the other thing that's been equally as effective is the fact that they've gotten out on the fast break. A lot of points coming in transition.
John Wall's checked in for Houston. And we're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter of action. Wall with a block.
The height Wall possesses, it allows him to get up to these type of blocks. Shooters have to be aware of his reach.
Here's Simmons. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. Simmons got his second basket of the game.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no life at the end of the tunnel.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
And stolen by Drummond. Here's Springer, guarded by Porter. Simmons dishes to Drummond. To the wing on the left. Here's Springer. And the rebound goes to the Rockets. Woods got 4 rebounds in this game. And stolen by Simmons. Pass to Thybulle. And the call on the shot sends him to the line. After a whistle, we often see players demanding their coach challenge the call. Greg, were there plays you wish you could have challenged in your career?
Oh, my goodness, absolutely. But the game was just so different back then, and We had other ways of resolving issues and letting the refs know when we maybe didn't appreciate a call.
The 76ers making a switch here. Harris has checked in, and the Rockets making a change here as well. Tate's checked in. Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Back to Wall. Houston moving it around. Pass to Porter. Now Tate outside Wall. Rocket six. Back to Tate. From deep. Another miss by Houston. For Philadelphia, they've gone 5 of 8 from the floor here in the second quarter. Over 60% shooting. And that one's good. Feibel.
Oh, great ball movement there.
And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Ball against Simmons. To halt the run. Wall, good.
And Wall has great size at his position and strength. He uses very well close in.
Springer, the pass to Harris. Feibel kicks to Harris. Shoots over Tate. Harris, no good. The Rockets have gone 50% for the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. Wall passes to Wood. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Greg, you've got the unique opportunity right now to watch your son Cole follow in your footsteps. What has changed for players now versus when you played?
Well, I think the players today are so much smarter, and they prepare to be pros at such an earlier age. And honestly, I think that's one of the advantages our league has. You don't have to teach these guys responsibility. You may have to teach them the game, but they are ready, willing, and able to work to achieve their goals.
A fantastic effort on D to get up in his face and deny the layup.
Green kicks to Harris. Over to the left wing. Here's Springer, guarded by Green. Here's Simmons. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Oh, he's a real menace underneath. Once Simmons gets his established position, you basically have to whack him.
The 76ers have gone 3 of 4 at the free throw line tonight.
And the season numbers for them at the line thus far are really poor. Something I'm sure they are making a point of emphasis.
Shake Milton, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Daniel House has checked in for Houston. Wall draws the double. And the pass to Green. From outside the arc, Simmons pulls it in. For Philadelphia, they've gotten 7 of their 12 field goal attempts to drop here in the second quarter, up over 50%. Drummond passes to Milton. Now, here's Green, T right on him. Harris outside. Bounce pass for Milton, and Drummond kicks to Milton. The 76ers with another miss. Houston's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Wall wide open, and they'll get another chance. Here's Wood. Not enough on that one as it misses.
Now look, even if he had other place to go with the ball, that's a good shot. You can't blame him for letting that one fly.
Here's Harris. It's hauled in by Wood. Wood's got 6 rebounds in the game.
Tells you a little something about their team. They've been able to pull in front despite his troubles tonight.
To the paint. The shot by House is no good. 76ers shooting at an even 50% from the floor here in the second quarter.
Another one of those undrafted gems. House extremely explosive.
I like it because he plays with a bouncing step. Quick feet, quick off the floor. He contributes to the highlight reel almost every night.
Simmons against Wall. That's a bucket. His third of the game. He shot the ball 7 times.
Oh, that's just big boy strength from Wall. He can out-muscle you on these contact finishes.
Milton the pass to Drummond. And here's Harris from the arc. No good again. Just 3 for 10 with that miss.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot get his shots to drop.
And Wall. Here we go now. Wall. and Wall able to finish. Wall's got 8 points.
And the vertical of Wall, he gets off the floor fast to collect second chance opportunity.
Simmons can't get it to go. And so it's Wall with it, bringing it up for Houston. Houston moving it around. And contact down the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. Andre Drummond picks one up.
Wall, number one overall pick in 2010. I mean, Wall became a bona fide star. He plays with an edge and energy. And great to see Wall beat a couple major injuries. Had to attack rehab twice. Doesn't always get enough credit for his dedication to the game.
Here's what Philadelphia's going with right now. Embiid, he's checked in for Andre Drummond. Niang comes in for Harris. And it's Korkmaz in for Green. And for Wall, Greg, has his game changed at all now that he's into his 30s?
And he's so much stronger now. Just as liable to go through you, set around you. Better at varying the tempo and controlling the pace of the game.
Wall against Simmons. It's Wall with the drive. They get 5 for 10 with him in that bucket.
And tonight, they can't tie Wall down. I mean, found his rhythm, and he's been riding that wave of momentum ever since.
Hilton the pass to Embiid. That shot off. Houston's gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. Wall against Simmons. And Wall. Here we go now. And the slam dunk by Wall.
And all of a sudden, things finally coming together for them. The deficit's still large, but now not insurmountable. And the longer the run goes on, the more momentum will swing their way.
There's Green with the three. Sinks the three-pointer. Green's got 8 points.
But the D didn't do a good enough job on him. He could be an ace when he gets a good look at three.
Shake Milton.
The Rockets shooting their 7th and 8th free throw attempts for the game right
John
here.
Wall.
And that one falls for John Wall.
And working, Kevin, themselves to the line here in the second. A nice way to get your offense going.
Maxey's checked in for the 76ers.
Didn't have a free throw in the first quarter, but you can see he's starting to play with more energy now. He has a tougher attitude.
Here is House. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Pass to Şengün. Here's Wall. Looks good. Is good. That's his 7th basket in 12 tries.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Going inside. And yes, it's good. Niang's got his first 2 points of the night.
Oh, nice drive there to get to the bucket using some of that terrific agility that he possesses.
Here's Wall. And Wall with the slam.
Very good at staying in control on his drives, and then with Wall's amazing speed, it's not easy to stay in control.
Here's Maxey. Şengün with the rebound. Şengün's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Rockets have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight. No good on the free throw.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark. By that much.
Absolutely. Seth Curry, he's checked in for Shake Milton. And the second free throw, good. The 76ers leading by 12. Maxey passes to Korkmaz. And the rebound goes to the Rockets. Şengün's got his 7th rebound here tonight. They get a hand on it. Now here's Embiid. Tight defense on him. Maxey, no good. And here are the Rockets now. They're on a 20-4 run. Here's House. Here's Garuba. Pass to Şengün. Over Embiid. And the rejection by Embiid. Curry looking it over. Embiid, no good.
Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Wall attacking. In for another field goal. A sublime 9 of 14 on the night.
Taking things into his own hands. He's been a beast this quarter.
Metchie doesn't get it to drop for him. Wall with some nice deep. Here's Christopher. And good. Coming off the assist by Wall. Wall's got 3 assists now in this one.
I love the unselfishness from Wall. When someone flashes open, I mean, he's right there with the pass.
Niang passes to Embiid. At basket number 6 to his stat sheet. He's now 6 for 10.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Passes it to Şengün. Houston moving it around. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. Hey, Chris, at this point in Wall's career, what are you seeing from him in terms of his mindset?
He once said, Kevin, you don't get recognition as a point guard if you don't win. Well, he's all about team success right now. Looking for that elusive chip.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. He comes in for Joel Embiid, and Matisse Thybulle subbed in for Maxey. Martin, he's checked in for Houston. Porter comes in for Daniel House. 2-for-1 opportunity here if they want it.
And no doubt, Kevin, if I'm them, I go for it.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
And with a percentage of 82, he's been one of their more dependable shooters from the line.
DJ Augustine's checked in for Houston. And Porter drops them both. And here's Curry, who brings it up for Philadelphia. It's a 5-point game. When this game is done, they'll be off to Orlando, and they'll take on the Magic. That will be a getaway game for them, a 1-game road trip. Augustine, no luck.
His offense has been non-existent tonight. It's really hurt him.
Korkmaz passes to Curry. Fires from deep. Buries the long-range jumper. Curry's got 7 points in the game. We've got 13 seconds left in the first half. And here's Augustine. And he makes good on the layup.
DJ Augustine.
Curry with it. Gets it off. No good on the last second attempt there.
In that first half, waited until he got the look that he wanted.
Yeah, working the ball, getting clean, quality looks. I mean, just efficient basketball group.
Checking out the group for Steven Silas to start the second half. The backcourt made up of Wall and Green. The pairing up front, Tice and Wood. And it's Tate in at the 3 spot. A tremendous mobile one block that we had to see again. Great send back.
And a block like that sends a message. One that says, we're not giving up this lead.
Now Wall. Tice trying to break free. Simmons with the defensive effort. The 76ers leading by 10. Harris dishes to Embiid. Green left side. It's stolen by Wall. Curry against Green. That's good. And so Wall with the assist. Wall's got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. The 76ers shooting 48% from the field. Not bad at all. Here's Simmons, shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws.
He's almost 7 feet tall. Simmons is a tough guard. I mean, you got to be careful not to get too physical.
And he sinks the second. Nuggets trail by 9. And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That'll be his 2nd foul of the game. Kicks to Tate. Now the pass to Wall. Wood trying to free himself up.
Might take them a little while to find their stride here in the second half. Only 1-for-4 so far. Just need to calm down, play their game.
Outside, Green. Now here's Wall. 24 points for him. the corner, Tate with it. Shot clock at 5. Shoots over Embiid. Tate, no good.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only one for the first 5.
Curry can't get it to go. Rockets trail by 9. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
And Green gets it to go.
The assist is the key to that sequence. I mean, a great look to set them up.
Simmons passes to Harris. Embiid trying to break loose. And it's good off the bad rim and in. Harris has got 8 points.
Nice and steady so far in the second half. They're 3 for 4.
Here's Wall. And the shot dunk by Wall.
Wall. The handles of Wall combined with the speed is incredible. He's easily slicing and dicing the deal.
It's stolen by Wall. Down low. Here's Green. It's hauled in by Harris. And here's Embiid. He'll bring it up for the 76ers. 6-point lead. For Houston, they've gone 3 of 8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. And here's Wall outside.
If this performance this quarter is any indication, I don't think he's the one who's going to let them out of the hole.
Offensive rebound. And a good offensive board. And against the bucket. Embiid's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And this is a testament to the concentration Embiid possesses. I mean, he's able to finish despite getting bodied up.
And the foul called on Danny Green. That is his first foul of the game. Drummond's checked in for Philadelphia. Shake Milton comes in for Seth Curry. And a change for the Rockets. David Wabon's checked in for Tate. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. And here's Green outside. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Simmons got his 5th rebound in this one. Scooped up. Harris off on the layup.
Nice work on the glass, but his defense was even better. Really has an impact on this shot.
And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistleblower. This is his first free throw of the game.
And of course, we'd all like to see his percentage at the line improve, but he just does not have the touch right now. He's in the 60s.
So he picks up just 1 from the line that time. Green passes to Milton. Back to Green. It's hauled in by Wood. Wood's got 9 rebounds now tonight. Out left to the wing. And here's Wall outside. It's good from long range. Wall's got 29 in the game.
Wow, something's brewing, guys. The 3-pointers just continue to flow.
Milton kicks to Harris. Looking to get it going. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Oh, when Harris is down deep, he's exceptional with being physical. Really puts defenders in a tough spot.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the 76ers.
Their inside game has been great tonight. So much of their scoring has come from the paint.
And you've always heard of guys being in a zone shooting, but you can be in a zone passing the basketball. We've seen that tonight as well.
And Philadelphia making a change here. Ibles checked in. Good try by Simmons.
How can you not miss? Some of the dunks he pulls off are insane.
Rockets trail by 6. And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far.
And the next one puts him in the bonus.
Wood finds Nwaba. Houston moving it around. Outside, Wall. Green deciding where to go with it. With the drive, and the layup's good off the glass. Green's got 15 points.
Well, that's not the kind of interior defense you want. Way too slow to protect.
Pass to Milton. Now here is Harris. An absolute bomb from 3-point range. And the 76ers lead by 7. Houston's gone into the 3-point range 4 times since halftime and buried 2 of them. Here's Tice. He can't hit that time. Some solid defense from Harris.
If you look at the leaders in rebounding, it's almost a sure thing that Drummond's name
is going to be near the top of that list. That's the kind of impact on the boards he's made over his career.
Six on the shot clock. Shoots the three. Wabba with the rebound. Rockets trail by seven. To the middle. It's tipped and stolen by Harris. Simmons passes to Milton. And here's Ball outside. Good. And it's Green picking up the assist. Green's got three assists tonight.
And once it was a weakness in his game, but Wall has become a decent outside shooter. He just needs to keep building his confidence.
And Kevin, lots of standing around and watching by the defense that time.
And he makes them pay, doesn't he, Greg? Out with that emphatic slam.
The defense was way too soft. Somebody get out there and get tough.
Now a timeout called by Houston.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
Poor rotations, I mean, slow help, and just not enough toughness on the interior. They've got a lot to talk about.
And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. Reed Eves checked in for Andre Drummond. George Niang comes in for Harris. Mark Maz, he's checked in for Shake Milton. And Maxey subbed in for Simmons. Porter finds Augustine. Another miss by Houston. Philadelphia leading by six. Here's Theibel. Basket good. Theibel's got eight. Here's Augustine bringing it up now for the Houston Rockets. Driving the lane. Aston Wabba from past the arc. He can't get that one to fall. So Philadelphia will take it the other way. Here's Theibel. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And creating a little separation here, gaining some confidence.
Yeah, feels like they're just one step ahead right now. Looking to build out their advantage even further.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. This is his first chance at the line tonight.
An 85% mark from the line. There aren't too many players in the league who are going to sport a much better percentage.
The free throw drops for Augustine. Houston making a switch here. Both free throws good from Augustine.
Oh, you can get spoiled watching him at the line. I mean, you just expect him to make every one, every time.
Here's Maxey, and slam dunk by Maxey.
Loving the energy right now here in the third quarter as they try to take control of this game.
They came out the locker room fresh. I mean, they've been the stronger team since halftime, no doubt.
How's that for an answer? Right back with the dunk.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
And they recover it. Tries again. Hits the front of the rim and out.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
This isn't like it. And he knows it. The best thing they can do is try to get him more easy looks.
And good that time. Augustine's got his third basket of the night. Here's Courtmaz. And oh, that was close. He draws the foul. He'll shoot two. The 76ers have been getting it done at the line. 10 for 12. And the first one drops. Houston making a switch. That one misses. Rockets trail by seven. The 19-foot shot. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
That's one he knows he should drain.
And he caught that pass and pulls right on his way to the big slam.
And just tacks a few more points onto their lead with the tomahawk.
Ah, that's bringing it down hard. Porter, no luck.
Jesus surprises anyone with that miss. When he's left alone like that, you can usually count
him. Just rubbing it in their faces with that number.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
What a performer this guy is. He relishes the chance to hammer it down.
Shoots from 12. Şengün no good. Philadelphia leading by 11. Out to the right wing. Feibel, the pass to Reed. Stolen by Martin. Passes to Augustine. He kicks it to Porter. To the paint. Here's Şengün. Count the basket.
And you're going to take as many of those high percentage shots as you can get.
Philadelphia's gone into a slump here from three-point range, shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third. Rockets trail by 9. Here's Christopher. He's got 5. That shot, no good. The pass to Reed. Here's Korkmaz. The 76ers again can't hit it.
Nothing seems to be going down for him today.
And a wide open look for Porter. And good. Coming in on the assist by DJ Augustine.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, they aren't just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
The offensive rebound. Here's Şengün. And they convert at last on attempt number 3.
And so far, going for more of an inside presence here in the second half, getting away from the three-point shot.
And the 76ers decide to take their first timeout here.
And starting to send guys to the line way more than they need to. Let's get some good position defense going here. That should be the emphasis and get away from the sloppy fouls.
Joel Embiid is checked in for the 76ers. Seth Curry comes in for Korkmaz. The Rockets also changing it up. Keyshante comes in for Martin. And Daniel House subbed in for Porter. Augustine passes to Christopher. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Just not much success when it comes to shooting.
And it's Thibault in the corner. Here's Maxey. Buries it from three-point range.
A 9.76ers lead. He's been terrific from the field so far this half. I mean, driving his percentage.
Pass to Şengün. And the officials calling for a 3-second violation. How about that strong defensive performance for this half's Mobile One block?
And big defensive plays like that will help them stay in control of this one.
The 76ers leading by 9. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Pass to Maxey. And here is Curry. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. And there's the call on Curry. That's his third foul so far. Bonus situation in effect, so we'll head to the free throw line for 2. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And he makes the first. So he gets them both. There's 10 seconds left in the third quarter. Passes it to Niang. From deep three-point range, he can't get it to go. And that does it for the third quarter. Both teams clicking offensively as we approach the fourth quarter. 76ers lead by 7. And don't go away. We'll be back momentarily. Chance right now to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feat.
I mean, well, if you're the coaching staff, I mean, you're pumped up. This highlight will not only make it on the TV, it'll make it into the film session tomorrow.
And with 3 quarters behind us, let's see what this fourth period holds in store for us. Outside the wings are Curry and Green. Then there's Maxey. Then it's Joel Embiid. And it's Niang in at the power forward. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia.
He's done a lot of the little things to help put them in front. I mean, but his offense, it's not been there for him.
And the whistle blows. It's good. going to be on Tyrese Maxey. That's it for him. He's fouled out of the game. Ben Simmons is checked in for Maxey. Here's Christopher, guarded by Kirk. Kicks it to Augustine. It's sent back down by Simmons.
The reach of Simmons, and he's coming into play on these blocks. You got to be careful shooting around this guy.
Embiid, no good. And so it's Augustine who will bring it up for the Rockets. To the left side wing. Here's Christopher. He takes it in. Simmons with the defensive effort. The 76ers leading by seven. Curry dishes to Green. Launches it. Rebound by Christopher. Rockets have gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. Tries it from nine. Tate, no good. Philadelphia's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Embiid. Şengün with the rebound. Şengün's got 13 rebounds in the game. Class eating. Just about 1.5 minutes gone by here in the fourth. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Embiid. And the 76ers making a change here. Harris is checked in. Now a timeout called by Houston.
And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
They might be pressing a little. Forcing some things. This is a good opportunity to calm everyone down.
And let's catch up with our sideline reporter, David Aldridge.
Hey, guys, here's Stephen Silas's message for his team during the last break. He said, we're too concerned with their shooters right now. We've got to close off the inside. They are gutting us. Lead it with his guys. Come on, let's take a stand. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Green kicks to Harris. Another miss by Philadelphia.
And close to making the defense pay for the lax coverage that time.
And there's the call on Curry. That will get him his fourth foul of the game. And the Rockets making a change here. Tice has checked in. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth quarter here. Tate finds Wall. And he drives in. And Wall with the slam.
And finally, someone scores. Yeah, this is low output for both teams. This is ugly. Defense is having their way so far. That's just a product of good pass work. I mean, nice team basketball.
It's trailed by seven. 13 feet away. Wall's shot is off. 76ers have gone just 1-6 of the field to start the fourth quarter. A bit of a slowdown for them right now. Outside for Curry. Good ball movement here by the 76ers. Green, no luck. The Rockets' shooting has been a little ragged, just 38% from the field. That one goes in.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
No one near Curry as he lets it go. And the three off target.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
To the inside. Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance for him.
Oh, you have to appreciate the ball movement and the commitment to getting a high percentage look.
Rockets trail by eight. Outside, Wall. Inside, Wood. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That one on Embiid.
Christian Wood had that breakout campaign back in 2019-2020 season with Detroit, earning himself a huge free agent deal. Great to see Christian's hard work pay off.
Both free throws good from Wood. A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Curry with it. He's picked up by Wall. Simmons passes to Embiid. Here's Curry with the three. It's rebounded by Houston. Tate's only got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Out. outside, Wall. Over Simmons. Here's Tice. Here's Wood. They had a number of cracks in it, but came away empty-handed. The 76ers leading by six. The drive by Green. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
Look, I love how Simmons makes his teammates better. He's consistent at looking to get them going.
Here's the teardrop. And the layup good by Wall. Wall's got 12 points here in the second half.
Too bad his scoring hasn't been contained. They'd be in much better shape if a few of their other guys pick up some slack.
And count it, the shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Never easy trying to stop Embiid. Even when you foul him, he still finds ways to muscle shots in.
And here's Wall. To the hoop, and he banks in the layup. Wall's got 38 points.
I like that intensity. Wall won't be denied on these type of drives.
Simmons passes to Embiid, and Embiid pumps it down.
Now, how about breaking out the Statue of Liberty on that dunk?
A nice way to pad that lead a little more. You're right. Outside, Wall to the paint. Wood can't hit. The 76ers leading by nine. Down low.
Oh, and the jam by Embiid.
You know Embiid loves showing off his athleticism. This guy doesn't lack confidence.
Wall against Embiid. It's Wall with the drive. Here's Wood. And Embiid pulls it down. Embiid's got his 20th rebound here tonight. Saw that coming, and slam dunk by Harris.
It's easy to forget about the athleticism of Harris until he dunks on your head. He's happy to remind you of it on that play like that.
The pass to Tate. Here's Wood, guarded by Embiid. Wood kicks to Tate. To the inside, just five on the clock. It's good. And that's now 19 points for Jalen Green.
This shooting has been a bright spot for them. Otherwise, they've struggled at home.
And they double up Embiid. On the wing, Harris. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got his ninth assist in the game now.
Now he's starting to do good work beyond the arc. I mean, had a drive first half, but not a fourth.
And finished off by Wood.
That's terrific pass work from Wall right there. That's the kind of thing that puts him in the conversation about the league's best point guards.
And the 76ers call time here.
Every time I have a chance to review the lineups and matchups or call a play.
Now, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
And now let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Joel Embiid.
And Kevin, it's a no-brainer. He's controlled every aspect of this game, and it's just so fun to see a player perform at a level that's just higher than anyone else out on the floor.
They lost two straight coming into this one, and he knew he needed to put his foot down. He showed leadership tonight, getting them back on the winning track.
Once Simmons turns on the Jets, there's no stopping him. I love seeing him play with this much confidence.
Outside, Porter. Pass to Tate. The kick out to Porter. And it's Wall in the corner. No good on the triple. And Embiid has got the ball here for Philadelphia. It's a 14-point game. And here's Harris from the arc. A fresh 14 for Philadelphia. Count that one.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Wall, no luck. The 76ers leading by 16. Curry dishes to Embiid. And the wide open shot from Green. Almost, but it rolls out. The Rockets shoot an appalling 26% in the fourth quarter. Wall finds Porter. Over Simmons connects on the 9-footer.
That's what you like to see right there. A solid move to give himself some room and take it inside.
Philadelphia shooting about 45% from the four in the fourth. To the middle. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist from Tobias Harris. Harris has got his third assist on the night. Nuggets trail by 16. Pass to Tate. Tice kicks to Porter. Passes it to Wood. And he gets the basket. Officials blowing the whistle, so a chance at the line for one more.
Operating there in deep. Wood makes a nice adjustment there to get his shot.
Wood no good on the free throw. Philadelphia leading by 14. There's Embiid. And the call on the shot sends him to the line.
And there's no question, Embiid is healthy, he's a problem. I mean, a versatile, confident big man with a high ceiling.
First free throw is good. And Embiid drops them both.
Oh, he's such a good free throw shooter. I mean, it frees him up to be as aggressive as he wants in the post.
And it's Tice in the corner. And that comes off the assist by John Wall. Wall's got assist number 9 now. Wow, what an effort here tonight. It's stolen by Tice. Down low. And finished off by Wood.
And the pass there floated it up to the precise spot it needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Harris with it. Clock at 6. They kick it out to Green. Another miss by Philadelphia.
Just enough coverage to bother that three-point attempt.
Tate the pass to Wall. To the paint. Here's Wood. Up and in on the layup. Wood's got 10 points now just in this quarter.
And not easy getting Wood off his spot. Even with contact, still able to stay focused and balanced.
Harris passes to Embiid. They kick it out to Green. Simmons on the wing. The Rockets pull it in. Now Wall. Off the mark, get a chance to trim it to single digits. The 76ers leading by 10. To the inside. Time for Simmons. For three, Harris. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got assist number 10 tonight with that last one.
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And it's not about running up the score. It's about closing the door on any kind of comeback.
One thing we've seen from these guys is excellent passing.
No doubt about it. It's fun to watch the way they're operating as a team right now. They are all in sync. And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident-looking performance for the 76ers.
They enjoyed a big boost from the strong play of their bench.
The subs came in and did their job. Those points off the bench were key to their victory.
And in terms of the season record, this is going to be their 18th win overall.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win. And beyond the actual result of this game, fans are going to look back and see this was just a monstrous performance for Joel Embiid.
He showed what it takes to be a great rebounder tonight, fighting for position, boxing out, never getting outworked down low.
Stolen by Tate. So it's Philadelphia winning this one easily. Even early on in this one, it seemed like they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. And once they started to really play rhythm, You never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not they were going to win.
And now let's go over to David Aldridge from the sideline for an interview with our player of the game. Hey, David.
Hey, thank you, Kevin. Joel, congrats on the win, a quality win. How did you secure it?
Oh, we bad. We were tough tonight.
All right, David, thank you. And that about wraps it up. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.